I'ma need safety. Tell her I can't snake me. Ray gun off safety. My girl so tasty. Tell her it's your world. She want the two-tone spaceship. Blow smoke screen daily. So the stress don't faze me. I'm going.
I'm still got my interview later, eh?
Okay, no problem. Yes,
because I want me to be an interview on my own, see? I'm watching a real news. I want me to be an
about 30 minutes, about 3 o'clock. So it's gonna be served wherever you are, basically. So just do sure to just explore. The bathroom and the toilet is right inside the main building if you need to. So as at 4 o'clock bang on is when the reception is gonna be starting. But 3:30 we'll start ushering you down into the main marquee. And if you wanna do, just get your seat arrangements, there's the table for everyone, and just to indicate where you're going to be seated, we've got our post box inside the bar where you can just put down a note, and if you've got envelope or whatsoever you want to give to the couple, you can just do that. But right now, just explore the beautiful atmosphere and take a lot of pictures. Yay! All
and
today is the day the Lord has made, and we shall be glad in it. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, I have your official host today, MC Victory. Please put your hands together for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Are we excited? Yeah. All right, beautiful. You are very, very, very welcome. And I am so excited for today as well. Just make sure you're in the right place. You have not come for Auntie Cynthia's 50th birthday.
No.
You have come to celebrate the wonderful and beautiful Ife and the brilliant James. Are you in the right place?
Yeah.
And
since locked down.